Now let's talk about the installation of ceiling fans. Ceiling fans are a great way to keep cool during the hot summer months. They're very easy to install, and here's how you do it. Firstly, we put down a drop sheet to catch any dust or ceiling space particles. We safely isolate the power at the switchboard. We remove the existing light fitting from the ceiling. We check for correct timber or bracing in the ceiling space to support the new fan. We pre-assemble the fan, then we attach it to the support bracket. We connect all cabling and use the existing light switch as the new isolating switch for the fan. Manufacturers require this for future warranty purposes. We then re-energise the electricity and check the operation of the fan with the supplied remote control. We install the remote cradle, usually next to the isolating switch. And that's it. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to know more, please check out our website or get in contact with us. See you next time.